Good morning students, how are you all? Today we are going to learn a new concept of biggest number. Earlier we learned about the concept of big and small objects. Now we are going to learn about the concept with a number line. What is this, tell me? Yes, this is a number line and the numbers are 0 to 20. So tell me, count with me. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and till 20. The numbers are in increasing order. Why we have said this? Because 0 and 1. The number will increase from 0 to 1. And after that 1 and 2. The number will increasingly and so on till 20. So I have written 4 numbers. Number 2, 15, 7, 0. Now we are going to see on the number line which number is the far number from the 0. Number 2 is near, 15 is far, number 7 is near, number 0 is also here. So which number is the biggest number on the number line? Yes, number 15 is the far away from the number 0. So 15 will be the biggest number in this 4 numbers. Next, numbers 10, 3, 20 and 14. Now we again see the number line. 10, number 10, number 3, number 20 and number 14. So, I have seen the number 20 is far away from the number 0. So, 20 will be the biggest number between the 4 numbers. Again, number 8, 12, 19 and 1. Again, we are going to see the number line. Number 8, number 12, number 19 and number 1. So, which number is far away from the number 0? Yes, number 19 is the biggest number from the between these 4 numbers. I have done 3 these numbers. You have to practice at home number these 5, 16, 4 and 7, 18, 12, 20 and 13, 9, 1, 6 and 10. You have to practice yourself in a math notebook in a beautiful writing. God bless you, Veda. Thank you.